Residents over on the city's west side still don't have water following the freeze. Action 10 News reporter Jeremiah Marshall has that story.
Several residents here on Omaha Drive say these past few weeks have been tough because their plumbing has not been working.
We spoke to the property manager here on Omaha Drive who says they're doing their best to get the water flowing again, but a huge problem is finding the appropriate pipes to fix the rooms for each resident. Tenants say it has been a struggle to find water, but continue to cope with the situation that is taking place.
It's hard, but you know, you gotta cope with it. There's nothing they can do. They're trying.
The property owner also says they are seeking help from the community, such as water donations and those who have plumbing experience.
And managers here of the property say if anybody would like to help, you can stop by here at 738 Omaha Drive. Reporting, Jeremiah Marshall, Action 10 News.